Well, they have this saying that engineers rule the world.
Engineers build the product, they build the platform, they build the tooling that allows merchants to solve their problems.
What it should really be is engineers serve the world.
Exactly.
Engineers are damn opinionated here.
Without engineering and without people developing software, there wouldn't be a Shopify.
If we don't have a product that works well, then it doesn't matter how good the foundation is, there's nothing for the users to use.
Yeah, that's a good way of looking at it, actually.
I believe very strongly that being able to communicate, being able to relate to other people is far more important.
Relationship building and engineering is something that is very underrated.
It is very much a creative design activity that tries to leverage some aspects of engineering.
I disagree with that completely.
It's like trying to whip up a steak dinner for a vegan.
I guess so.
You can do it, but that's not really what you want to do.
That's a good analogy. I haven't thought about it.
In a way, it's not engineering at all.
But as engineers, we tend to often focus on the visible stuff.
Does the code look beautiful? Is it easy to change? Because it matters.
This is like the most beautiful thing ever made, but no one's using it. That doesn't make sense to me.
If you're going really fast in one direction, that's not great. We have to stay agile.
Sure, by all means.
Engineers have opinions. And they usually have strong opinions. And that's not a bad thing.
Everyone is doing their thing and it kind of goes in concert.
You just have to find that piece that you're driven by and like chase it.
We're sort of given the rein to do what we think is right.
People need to be very clear about the goal they're trying to achieve.
You tell us what the problems are and then you solve it.
At this scale, we need to develop certain patterns to be great for our merchants.
A lot of people's livelihoods are based off of the work we do. They're putting food on the table right now because we've enabled their business to succeed.
Our product will never, ever rest or stand still. It'll always be at the forefront of generating a new user experience.
We're investing in building the future and solving the problems that haven't been dreamed of yet.
You don't need to be the best yet, but you need to be determined to become the best.